We're out here in Nenana, Alaska, working some fields, the 70-20. So, mosquitoes are as bad as they say here, and it gets rough in some spots for some video I'm doing. I kind of did a little walk around, just kind of showing this tractor, seeing it's kind of a pretty rare bird. And then, yeah, it sounds pretty good. Here for a few hours, gonna do some more. So yeah, just thought I'd do a little introduction. Better get back at it.
Let's check out the cap. See, it's got ROPS in it. So I'm assuming this cap could come off. Two remotes, two speed PTO. Brake, kind of your normal older John Deere shifting. But I thought that's interesting. So that's what I'm thinking. The cap could come off too. But I'm not a John Deere guy. We've got wiper and blower in here. That's about it. Just thought I'd show you inside.